Hi, in this video we're going to talk about how to use our calculator to do hypothesis testing when we're testing a mean and we don't know the standard deviation of the entire population. So this goes with section 8.5 of our book. So we're going to go through this problem that claims male symphony conductors live longer than the average male. Okay. Now we're told that in general the average lifespan of a male is 69.5. So our claim that male symphony conductors are longer than that would be for symphony conductors, the average is greater than 69.5. And that'll make our null hypothesis equal to 69.5. Okay, so we're given some sample information. A sample of 35 random male symphony conductors has a mean of 73.4 years and a standard deviation of 9.7 years. Okay, now we want to be able to find the p-value using our calculator, so we're going to turn our calculator on. Okay, and from the home screen you're going to hit Stat, go over to Tests, okay, and this is a t-test, so just number 2, we're going to choose t-test. Okay, now you can either put in the data if you aren't given the averages, you're just given data, or you can put in the stats. So we're going to put in stats. The mu zero, that's what is given here in your claim, so 69.5. And remember that this is a greater than claim, so at the bottom we're going to use greater than. Okay, now our mean that we were given was 73.4, so we're going to put that in for the mean. And the standard deviation was 9.7. And we were told they looked at 35 symphony conductors, so we'll put in 35. And this was a greater than claim, so we're going to use the greater than symbol. And then we hit calculate. And what we're really interested in is this third thing, our p-value, 0.0116, and we round to 4 decimal places. Now, alpha was 0.01. This is bigger than 0.01. So since our p-value is bigger than our alpha, we do not reject the null hypothesis. Now, since our original claim was the alternate hypothesis, since we do not reject the null hypothesis, we do not support the alternate hypothesis. So we don't support the claim that male symphony conductors live longer, statistically. So again, if you're doing this, you hit Stat, go over to Tests, and choose number 2, t-test.